Mark Schein sighting of the day. Findlay High School Trojans trailing Perrysburg 2-0. Very serious look on his face. Swinging back, Lindsay Geyer skying high for the kill. Nice job there. Then her teammate Haley Lamore powers through the block. Findlay hanging in there, doing a nice job of it and playing defense. Coming up on this next play, going to see a huge stuff by Brittany Haas. Nice play there, but too much from the Yellow Jackets, punching this one home. Trojans fall in 3, 25-20, 16-12.